Over 2 decades ago, a villain was born, designed to imprison, destined to torture. A structure so evil, it alters the lives of all who enter through its crimson walls. And now, it has returned.
Hold your breath.